customer is at an Indianapolis restaurant sending well wishes to the restaurant's owner. You might remember Grant Redmond was badly beaten earlier this month after a customer tried to leave Acapulco Joe's without paying. The restaurant held a card-making party today to send him get-well thoughts. Redmond was originally hospitalized in critical condition. He has since been released and is continuing his recovery now at home.